Hei, og velkommen til kanal. Mitt navn er Marius, og i dag fortsetter jeg med Let's Play av The Amazing Spider-Man 2 del 8, mener jeg. Så her nå skal vi ta 2 sekunder igjen, vet du. Del 8, ja, del 8. Denne gangen skal jeg ikke knipse med fingrene for at kamera skal komme på. Denne gangen bare lar vi være med fra starten. Jeg fant ut at det var at jeg vil ha med webkamera. Så da bare tar vi det med. Forrige episode så tok vi noen bilder og noen Hunter. Ja, vi var hos Kraven. Nå skal vi til Kraven igjen. Jeg husker ikke hva jeg skal. Nei. Ok, jeg skal hit først, ja. Webs, do your stuff. What, you thought I'd let small timer slide? Not a chance. Haha, det er så en annen to. Oi, oi, trophy. Det står user igjen. Ja, du ser kanskje ikke det da, men kamera er kanskje i veien nå. Oh. Åh! Åh, 66, det tror jeg ikke jeg har fått før. Shit! Det er godt å ta ut
den trasjen. Durt, 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 durt.
Ja, det trenger vi se på. Åh, det var awesome da å få den der. Jeg har Hero Act, ja. Åh! Nei! Skulle vært litt trevlig, vet du. Vi fortsetter nå. Se om jeg har kamera på venstre siden av, så det blir veien, for det kommer jo alltid ting på høyre. Her. Så da. Vi tar med oss dem mens vi går. Nei. Nei. Just what I want. Jo, som jeg sa, vi skal til Kraven. Om vi skal hjelpe. Om vi skal slåss med noen nå, eller hva vi skulle... Akkurat nå stod det helt stille. Hei! Nei, vi skal ikke flytte ut av Hawaii. Vi skal bo her, vi. Og svinge. Oi, sånn. Ja, det er det, åhå. Han står på en der sitter og venter han. Damn, det er en kniven.
Det er han! Vent. Du kan bare virkelig kjenne din prey ved å se ham stalke sin egen.
Åh, prøv, dude. Jeg hadde ikke noe å gjøre med den drive-by. Jeg var bare en wheelman.
Wheelman? Who saw all those people die?
Yeah.
Oh, you admit it. Good. Now you're going to tell me all about it. Then, you're going to give me answers. The spider. I'm a big fan of the look, but your execution? Boring. You know, real spiders liquefy their prey from the inside. You should think about it.
And you're the carnage killer. Why'd you do it? I get having a grudge against criminals, but-
Not criminals. Killers. No one knows death better. What do they see when they feel her cold arms wrap around them? What special insights do they have? There's so much to learn.
You're crazy.
And you're welcome.
For what?
Doing what you want to, but can't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll show you. I could teach you how to be a real predator. The spider, you're just... Take off your mask, Spider-Man. I need to see your eyes when you die.
Det skjer ikke, du. Jo, jeg fant ut nå at dere...
I know the truth. darkest moments, you wish you were strong enough to be like me.
Nej.
Admit it. Give in to it.
I learned a valuable lesson today.
That's it. Go ahead. Kill me. You know you want to.
No, I don't kill.
Yeah, I told him you'd never be like me.
Thanks for the help.
You chose to disregard my advice. So, I assumed you preferred to handle matters yourself.
What was that anyway? You expected me to just stand there and watch him kill that guy?
Or stop him. Permanently. I am trying to unleash the killer instinct in you, boy. The one you try so hard to deny.
That's not who I am. And it's not who I want to be. Ever.
Then, there will always be a greater predator than you.
I guess we'll find out.
Thanks for the smooth ride. I sincerely hope I can return the courtesy by slaughtering you quickly and with minimal agony.
Good day, Mr. Cassidy. My name is Donald Mencken. I want to assure you that you are a most valued guest here at Ravencroft. We're going to learn a lot from you.
And I'll learn a lot from you. Answers you don't even know you have.
Eager. I like that. Well then, let's get started, shall we?
Ok, det jeg skulle si i sted, før jeg begynner å slåss. Jeg har funnet ut nå at dere... jeg kommer til å fjerne kamera når det er cutscene. For sånn som de to scenene, sånn som det er slåss mot Cassidy og sånn. Kamera står i veien, så jeg kommer til å klippe det ut. Eller ta det vekk når det er cutscene, og så er det tilbake når det ikke er cutscene. For så ser ikke dere noen ting, og dere må få med dere storyen. Så jeg kommer til å skrive det i denne episoden, eller skrive det på førsten, og så skriver jeg det på del 7. Ja. Så da, ja, Claws of the Cat. Herregud, hvor skal jeg se den da? Der, ja. Calling all task force personnel. Due to increased violence involving the gang war and the suspect known as Spider-Man, you are now free to employ extraordinary measures. Enter Phase 2 of the suppression initiative immediately. Åh, så har vi Task Force-greiene ute. Jeg liker ikke dem, ass.
Spidey, it's Whitney. You know I support what you do. So here's a word to the wise. Look out for the Task Force.
So what else is new?
Reach the police convoy. Ja, ja, vi gjør det vi. Nei.
All units, remain on high alert. We've got multiple gang wars breaking out over the Russians' old territories. Everybody wants a piece. It's like the old west out there, so be careful.
Dispatch, my informants keep telling me about a new figure called the Kingpin, who's moving in to fill the power vacuum. No one seems to know his real name. Could you get some information on that for me?
Kingpin? Great. That's all I need. Some new wannabe trying to build an empire.
Escort units, move in the position.
Jeg vet hvem The Kingpin er, woohoo! Alle som har sett på Spider-Man vet hvem Kingpin er, vet du. Åh, nå skal jeg sikkert følge den her, tenker jeg. Ja. It's gone.
Appreciate you being here. They won't tell us what we're guarding. They said it's dangerous. And bad guys want it.
My pleasure. The last thing any of us need is more dangerous stuff on the streets.
Alle har så mye mot spæren, hvorfor er det hjelpen? Hvorfor noen ville ta imot hjelpen, da? Ja. Ok, og ja. Jeg vil sitte på.
Hey, Spidey! This look is suspicious to you as it does to me!
Ja.
Stop there! We'll fill you full of holes!
Be cool. We just want your cargo.
Think about it. Is that stuff worth your life?
Got it.
And the judges give Spidey a perfect score! Okay, the judges are just in my head,
still. Han sier så mye rart også noen ganger.
Nice going, Spidey. Jump on. I have a feeling there's more where that
Men
came from.
Men det awesome til å høre på.
Spider-Man, do me a favor and look up ahead.
Ja.
Cars wired to explode. Gotta try to neutralize them.
Booyah! Dunked it.
Se, hvor neste? Der.
Better up there than down here. Neighborhood fireworks.
Setter oss på bilen, vi. Åh, oh, her kommer det noen greier. Bare vent. Ja. Og så sitter jeg noen ting. Ja, kom igjen.
This is where they call me amazing.
Åh!
Hey, Spidey, can you move that?
Åh, vi tar med oss dem, ja.
Come on, we're moving out.
Jeg har for bra noen av vennene meg, da. Åh. Kom med flagget.
These guys aren't messing around. I'll give them this. They're persistent. Car bombs. If they go off here, it'll be a disaster. I might just have a future at this.
Det var akkurat det.
Just in time.
Nei, ja. Det er ikke sant. Åh, jeg er ikke fremme snart nå. Nei. Ja, men herregud, da skulle jeg ikke få sitte på. Der. Tusen takk. Ha litt bedre. Her, det endelig.
Dispatch car 228, we checked out the Kane Museum. Nothing happening. We talked to the lady who called. She still swears she saw Spider-Man breaking in. But that place is locked up tight. No alarms have been tripped. Copy that, 228. She probably read one too many of Jameson's editorials.
Kane Museum, that's not far. Might as well check it out. My reputation's bad enough without getting blamed for pilfering Picassos.
Mm. Ja, Reach Museum, det tenker jeg at dere... vi gjør det i neste episode, så da avslutter episoden her. Så snakkes vi i neste video. Takk for meg, og ha det bra.